Popular YouTuber Jamie Mansell has just been busted. For years he's been claiming that he drives around in his own homemade solar pedal boats. Many viewers have expressed skepticism at his claims of traveling long distances in a boat with no gasoline motor. He has gone as far as claiming that he has traveled great distances when there is no sun, and he had to pedal without the use of any motor at all. He would have to be some kind of Olympic endurance cyclist to accomplish these feats. The video you are now watching is proof that he actually owns a gasoline motorboat. Obviously, whenever the camera is off, he drives on gasoline. I have to wonder if he even lives off-grid, or if he lives in some suburb in real life. And the entire off-grid fantasy is something he does for the camera.
This is the canoe I made several years ago. And a friend wanted to borrow it. And he wanted to put a motor on it. And I happened to have all of these parts. So I slapped an outrigger on it. And he's been driving it. It works pretty good. I was just dropping him off somewhere. And we just went in his boat because it was easier. First time I've actually driven it.
Yeah, likely story, Jamie Mansell. You're not fooling anyone.